Hi everyone. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to solve the error, the current Dart SDK version pub get failed. So I'm getting this error when I try to add a new Flutter package over here. So to solve this issue, we need to update our Flutter version. So for doing that, just go to tools and here you'll be having Flutter. Just click on Flutter upgrade. So here you can see it says upgrading Flutter to 3.16.0 from 3.7.5, which is my current version. So that's it. And here you can see it says some of the licenses are not accepted. So just basically run this command. So just copy this, go to terminal and just run this command now. And just click on Y for all. Yeah, now we are good. And now if I just go and check the Flutter version, so here you can see I'm having 3.16.0. And now if I just go and click the same command, pub get, here you can see I'm not getting any errors and Google Fonts has been added over here. So guys, do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.